Sup guys, this is Jack. Coming right at you. I'm at the Wisconsin Dells right now, and I have to say this hotel is pretty sick. It's a Great Wolf Lodge. Some of you have probably heard of it, and it's voted one of the top three hotels in all of Wisconsin Dells. I mean, there's not that many, but you know. The top three are Kalahari, this, and Wilderness, apparently. Last time I checked, might disagree, but that's my opinion. But people say Kalahari is probably a little better, but this place is just the best. I'm just saying, it's one of the best vacations I ever took. It's overall a very nice hotel, and it has surpassed my expectations in every way. Today's my first day so far, and this is my first night sleeping here. I'm only sleeping for two nights, and overall, it should be a good experience. Let's see. Oh yeah, and Luke's here.
If you see a faded sign at the side of the road that says 15 miles to the
Love Shack, yeah. I'm heading down the Atlanta highway, looking for the love.
Now here at Great Wolf Lodge, it is an amazing adventure, and you and your family will love it. As you can see, there's a lot of rooms. Isn't there, Luke?
Yep.
Yes, lots of rooms. So we're just going through our main hallway right now, where our hotel room is, and we're about to give you the whole tour, even though this is the beginning of it. Now, it's pretty amazing so far. I mean, you saw a slideshow from earlier. Anyway, get ready. Have your mind blown. Aw, such a cute kid spot is the lobby. I mean, it's pretty awesome. I mean, don't you agree? Apparently, this clock tower thing is supposed to have a show or something, and I don't know what it is. Oh, that face is creepy. But yeah, they have this cool story, and all these people sit here and watch. Yeah, anyway, overall, this place is very creative and it's popular, as you can see. Won't you agree it's pretty popular, Luke?
Yeah,
it's pretty popular. Okay, let's go to the souvenir shop. Apparently it's called Buckhorn Exchange. Let's go. This is a souvenir shop. It's pretty nice. I mean, look. Let's see what they got here. Great Wolf backpack thing. T-shirts with Great Wolf on them. Actual Great Wolves. More actual Great Wolves. And coffee cups. My mom will like that. Oh, that's where all these people have been getting hats from. Sunglasses and paintings. I don't know who would buy those, but they're kind of beautiful. Overall, it's a pretty cool gift shop, I guess. We haven't really bought anything here, but so far it is. This is one of the four water parks, but we're going to go there later at night, so that'll be at the end of the video. We just got carried down the floor. Now we're at the arcade floor in the water park floor. It's pretty sweet. I mean, yeah, you can say so. So we'll be visiting the arcade later. Stay tuned for that. Next, we have the Bear Paw Bakery and Sweets. Well, sweets and eats, you could say. And it's one of my favorite parts of the water park because who doesn't like ice cream? I ordered a mocha frappuccino, by the way. Yep, they have Starbucks built in. Pretty awesome. Luke, have you decided what Dippin' Dots you're gonna get?
Yep.
Yeah, it's pretty sick. They have Dippin' Dots and Starbucks and their own ice cream.
It's pretty awesome, right?
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Sorry about that, guys. Me and Luke were almost, like, in trouble because we've got our key, too, because their stupid robot having a key or something. And this place is still pretty amazing. Okay, so don't get me wrong. Nope, nothing's bad here. Just the key thing was kind of dumb. Apparently, if you're under 18, you have to have the key with you to buy stuff, and yeah, I'm just gonna tell you that for your own good. Hey, Luke, do you think that moose is real?
Probably.
I mean, like, how would it get up there? It'd be, like, literally 1,000 pounds, or say. Something right now. Yeah, they'd probably, like, have a little walkway for the moose, and they just kill it up there or something. That's what I'm guessing. Okay, guys, I'm back with my mom, by the way. Hey, Mom. Anyway, we are now going into the town of Wisconsin Dells, because I've never been there. I've only been inside the hotels before. Pretty sweet hotel, am I right? Anyway, we're going to this place called the Sandbar, just see what it looks like. Maybe he's there, I don't know, but we're supposed to just take a stroll into the outlet mall, which is right over there. And,
we'll go to the Sandbar first.
Oh, apparently we're going to the Sandbar first, guys. I mean, yeah, I've never been there. Sounds really good.
Best steak sandwiches.
Thanks, Mom. Okay, guys. This is the hotel I went to last time. Well, both me and Luke did. But, it's called The Wilderness. Have you probably heard of it? Yeah, I like our hotel bar right now. But this hotel's really cool, okay? So if you want to go there, go. I could care. Okay, guys. This is the restaurant. The Loose Moose Bar and Grill. That moose gives me nightmares, by the way. She's really creepy, it's there. Yeah, anyway, this restaurant is pretty good. Had cheeseburger, so did Luke. And we both liked it. I mean, yeah, it's a typical overpriced hotel bar, just saying. And I like the theme, it's very nice. Anyway, we're about to grab a table. Okay, guys, I'm having sun drop, isn't that awesome? Okay, yeah, you don't care. Anyway, Luke, are we gonna be sharing the loaded lodge fries?
Yes.
I'm just asking if you want the large fries. Loaded large
fries. Oh, yes,
yes. Yes, yes, yes. That looks disgusting. Anyway. Fruit punch. Okay. Good cheese fries. Sorry about that glare. That's the sun. Anyway. We're just getting down to our room. I mean, we went yesterday, but now we're gonna show you what it actually looks like. Yeah. This is our room, 312, with the creepy looking wall. Let's go. Isn't it beautiful? Yep, these are the rooms at the Great Wolf Lodge. Let's check out the bathroom. What? Yes? Oh, sweet. Can I have it? Yeah, these are cards. They're very easy to lose. So, oh, dang it. If you ever have one of these cards, you gotta take good care of it because, like I said, they get lost very easily. You have a fireplace, too. And this is where Mom sleeps. We sleep here. This is our room from the balcony. It's pretty nice. I mean, yeah, I think that we got a good view for Wisconsin Dells Hotel. We originally had the first floor about right over down there, like next to us, but lower. And we were kind of afraid to be on the first floor because some guy could just walk in or something. And if we ever did leave it open or something. And these stupid kids kept stomping above us. So if you do come here, try to get the highest floor possible. I don't care if it's on the first floor and there's nothing going on. Try to get a higher floor no matter what. Okay, that's my advice to you. And here, guys, is what you've been waiting for. The water park. Hell yeah, heck yeah, whatever. Anyway, this place is fantastical. But the problem is, I don't know if they'll allow us to bring the camera on our slides, but we're gonna hide it. So yeah, that's our plan. Now let's hope no one catches us. First is the mine shafts. We'll try to record it.
Control a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's will do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it step by step like the infinite.
Next, the arcade. Excited, Luke?
Sure.
He's excited.
We're going to the arcade next, guys. Handy. This is the show. So yeah, apparently they have more than one showing. And yeah, this happens every night, but what it does is it calms the kids' nerves after they've like, been to the water park for a while. So now they get a time to relax. Having fun, Luke?
Yep.
Water park closed, that's why we had to leave. And now it stinks. No. But yeah, we get one more day tomorrow. It'll be fun. But right now we're on our way to the arcade with money. Okay, guys, we saw the best Bulls game ever. I thought they were going to lose. They beat the Miami Heat. I mean, you see that, Luke?
It was awesome. Beat the 27-game win streak.
Yes, I did, Miami. We're pretty home. It's kind of crowded. We're really happy they won, and we're shocked, mostly. Now, time for casino. Let's take this entrance, I guess. This is the casino. It looks pretty awesome, as you can see. We're about to go in. Okay. Jeez, it's huge.
Burn it till it's burned out. Turn it till it's turned out. Act up from Northwest East Side. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned. Come on. Get it started. Come on. Get it started. Get it started. Let's get it started.
We are now eating at the Camp Critter Buffet. Hey guys, I thought it'd be just safe to say that this is actually the end of our trip and that this is gonna be the last part of the video. Just wanted to remind you.
Looks pretty good.
Okay guys, this restaurant's a buffet, by the way. Camp Critter Buffet. And you don't actually order the food, me and Luke made a mistake. And didn't really read the sign clearly. So we're supposed to actually get the food ourselves. All I do is order the drinks. So just wanted to warn anybody who's confused by that. Buffet is like right in the middle of the whole restaurant, so you shouldn't miss it. And we've eaten here, this is our second time. It's really good. Orange juice is the only thing I don't really like. It's a little bitter. So I'm ordering chocolate milk.
That food was delicious. I mean, yeah, I mean, look at that.
Yeah, it's really good food. This is egg, so. If you're, do come here, whoever goes to Great Wolf Lodge, you definitely have to come here for breakfast. It's amazing.